Here we've got data on educational attainment for the students in Perry Preschool. Now remember the conditional average treatment effect. Here the researchers think that the treatment effect might be different for men versus women, so they're going to split the analysis by gender. So here we're going to list males in preschool versus males who didn't get preschool. And then we're going to have females who got preschool and females who didn't get preschool. Okay? So this is the treatment group here. This is the control group. And what we're going to do is compare the outcomes, educational attainment, across the treatment group with the control group. Okay? So they've got two different sets of rows here, up to age 27 and then by age 40. So this is because two different surveys were done. One when they're about age 27 and then another when they're age 40. So now let's just ignore this first one because that's older data. Let's look at by age 40, how much education did these students have, okay? And these numbers here are going to be percentages of students, okay? It says percent. So for females who got preschool in the control group, 16% of them got less than high school by the time they were 40. 72% had a high school education by the time they were 40. 4% had an associate degree. 4% had a college degree. And 4% had a master's degree. Okay, and if you add these numbers up, you'll see it adds to 100 because they're percentages. 72 plus 16, that's 88, plus 4, 92, plus 4, 96, plus 4, 100. Okay, so each one of these is going to add up to 100 because they're percentages. Okay, so now let's look at the control group. These are females who did not get any preschool. 54% of them had less than high school education by the time they were 40. 38% had high school education by the time they were 40. 8% had an associate degree. 0% had a college degree. And 0% had a master's degree. Okay, so what's the average treatment effect for females of getting preschool on, let's say, whether you have at least a high school education? Well, over here we see from our raw data, we see that 72 plus 4, that's 76, plus 4, that's 80, plus 4, that's 84%. 84% of females in the treatment group had at least high school education. Over here, it's 38 plus 8, so that's 46 versus 46 in control. So that's a pretty big difference. It looks like for females, getting preschool almost doubled the percentage of students who had at least a high school education. Okay, so that looks really good. Very, very good effect of preschool. Now let's look at the effect for males. Okay, over here, we see males who got treated, who went to preschool, 29% had less than high school education by age 40, 65% had a high school education by age 40, 3% associate, 3% college, 0% master's. Now let's compare that with the control group, males who didn't get preschool. 31% high school, less than high school, 67% high school, 0 associate, 0 college, 3 master's. Okay? So in the treatment group, we see that 65% plus 3, that's 68, plus 3, that's 71, plus 0, that's 71. We had 71% of males in the treatment group got at least high school. And in the control group, it's 67 plus 0 plus 0 plus 3, 70%. Okay? This is for males. This is for females. So here, it looks like there is no effect of preschool on having at least a high school education for males, but there's a very large positive effect for females. So that's one of the main findings we see of the effect of getting preschool on educational attainment from the Perry Preschool Project.